Meanwhile, new at 5:30, improvements are coming to the Blackwater Creek Trail in Lynchburg. Part of that trail is closed today for construction and will be open again. Crews are working to repair a sewer line and improve access between the trails, but the Randolph Street parking lot and Beaver Trail remain closed. Lynchburg Parks and Recreation say any future closures will not impact the trail too much.